Welcome back to MMA True Fan Video. My name is Nate Evans. In this episode, we're talking to Ajarn Phil Nurse about his time working with Georges St-Pierre and how he helped St-Pierre develop one of his trademark moves, the Superman Punch. Here is Nurse talking about the first time he showed St-Pierre the move.
You know, I kind of showed him a Superman Punch. And when I showed him that, he grasped on that like right away. Like, I remember when I did it, he's like, "Oh, coach, what was that?" No, it's a Bruce got a flying punch. So I was like, "Oh, it's a flying punch." Now it got called a Superman punch, but it was a flying punch what I taught in the beginning, but it's the same thing. And he picked that up immediately. And I was like, "George, okay, I want you to make this punch yours." Because he picked it up so fast. He was like really smooth. And it's not that easy to do, especially on the left side. It's not that easy to do. A lot of people say, "Oh, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it." They have a version of it. It's something you really got to connect and know your balance and know your body and have to be accuracy with it. And he picked it up.
Nurse saw the potential St-Pierre had doing the move, so he gave him some specialized training to help him develop it from various positions and different angles.
He was so smooth with it, and I was like, "Okay, George, this is what I need you to do. I need you to practice this from distance. I need you to practice this going sideways. I need you to practice this from a takedown. I need you to practice this going back. I need you to practice this from all different angles. No matter what angle you're in or what position you're in, I need you to just be able to throw this punch." And I know he used to go and practice it, and he had it where he could do from anywhere. And that's why when he used to say to me, like the lady dudes, like, "Oh, coach, they're gonna know what I'm gonna do." I'm like, "George, no one's gonna see it coming. We have so many variations to this punch. No one's gonna see it coming." And to this very day, you know, even till he retired, no one ever stopped that punch yet, because there's so many different variations to how we approach it that nobody ever sees it.
If you'd like to hear the biographical documentary on Georges St-Pierre by MMA True Fan, you can find it on Apple Podcasts, YouTube, or all major podcast apps. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.